I'm Francis, and I'm afraid of my own scream.